Hey, good morning, everybody. How we doing today? Hope you're doing well. Good view of the moon there. So, I'm gonna take a look and see if we can't find Bravo today, I think, since we blowed them up. Let's see here. Eat one of you. Let's take one of you with us. One of you back. Check the far. There we go. So I'd been doing some work down south off camera, and I needed to craft some BCU range extenders. I need to take out down there as well, that straight piece of railing, because I'm going to need it. So let's go looking for Bravo, shall we? Chicken level 10. So we see any chickens. We definitely could use a new one, a fresh one. But I think I'm going to hold off on them. I mean, I still might shoot the chickens just for the feathers and whatnot. But, nope. We're surrounded by animals. See? I told you. Did you hear them? I heard them. Don't get stuck on the rock, Scotty. I died the other day too as well. I stopped to get a crate down south. I went and shot some cougars. And needless to say, I heard a bear growl. I thought he was like away from me, which he was kinda, but the son of a bitch come up over the rock. I'll show you a rock that's pretty close to the size. I don't know, when we find one I'll show you. But it was a decent sized rock he came up over. I was trying to get a crate. Ooh, I see a locked crate, I think. I do. Oh, that's awesome. Ammo crate right there. But we're going for this first. But yeah, he came up over the rocks and got me. For some reason, ooh, nice. For some reason, it went into third person mode. Never had it happen before, ever. Oh, nice. Shotgun shell. So, yeah, it did this here. It went into that, and I couldn't get the damn shotgun out. And I couldn't switch back from that mode. I don't know if it just like glitched or something. But yeah, the bear killed me. So I went back to, I have a spawn at base, of course. Where the hell are these guys? I haven't went and looked for them for a while, so they might be somewhere. I see a deer. Yeah. See if you can't see anything from this hill. Up on this rock. Yep. Make sure that damn wolf ain't still coming. I don't see anything. Where the hell they went to build? Hmm. I hear something. I heard something. Oh, I just seen something over there. Oh, where'd that go? I just seen something right over there. What the hell was it? Oh. Oh. There they are, folks. There's Bravo. Well, that means these some bitches are right here by Ortastic. They didn't move far. Hell, they were only right there, and they moved right there. They didn't like to move too far, I guess. I was thinking they would have went on that side. Act like we're getting some ore here. I hear somebody walking. Sounded like they were on this rock too. That's not good. I don't know. I'm not sure where the hell he's at. Get killed or something. Oh no, there's one of them. Alright, so let's see no more ore right here. So let's go this way. I know what I'm gonna do. This will give us a good vantage point up here to see. Good at this one. Well, where did that dude go? He must have went inside. You're a level 3, but you're not hurt. You're a bear. Let's see if they get pissed off if I go to this tree. Can't really see it from here, but they don't got the roof on yet, so... They just got the walls up on it. We're gonna go this way and see if we can't get a better look at the front. Oh, they're kinda in behind all them damn trees. Yeah. We're gonna have to be sneaky about this. Around. Well, at least we know where they're at. Yeah, at least we know where they're at. Now, moving along. Oh, thorn chicken, here we go. to take a hard right right here. That one for you. Oh, I'm still coming. Oh. You can't escape the claw, Scotty guy. Alright, shit. Alright. At all, really. Oh, you're a damn rabbit. Thought it was a chicken. You're a rabbit. Well, now that we know we're Bravo rebuilt, we're gonna have to do a couple raids on them. Make them work harder for the loot. Damn rabbits. Vaccine lined up this week. Get that damn thing over and done with. I don't even think I have anything in this damn place here. This crate right there. Ooh, I see a little bit of air in there. Or potassium, one or the other. I see a carrot too, yeah. I might build this thing still, I don't know. I don't even know what the hell I was trying to do with it, to be honest with you. They're gonna get three of them to shoot one damn wolf. And what? Here they come. They're gonna run the hell over here now. They run all crazy after they kill something. Like, quick, get the hell out of here. Someone's gonna see us. Are they still coming? Or did he stop? See, now they're gonna get all back inside. Idiots. I mean, who the hell knows what the hell they were doing? I don't know. Ooh, shit. What are you hiding in there? Oh, really? Where are you at? Down there like a jackass. I hear you. Alright. Let's go this way then. Chicken back. Oh boy. I hear a bear there. Oh, I see you there. Where the hell was that at? This one. See if we can get it. See if we can get it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. That usually don't happen. Usually disappears before that. Alright. Damn it, that damn chicken died. Stupid idiot. Stupid chicken. Chicken back here running, but I don't think that's what it was. Oh, see an orc just spawned in there. Good on copper right now, so I'm going to hold off on that. Stupid damn bear. And yeah, we'll just go wash our hands anyway. All this, dumbass bear? Chickens. Well, now that we know where Bravo is, we're definitely gonna have to go pay them a visit. Oh, there's a chicken. They have a chicken. Damn, killed him. You deadbeat. He just dead weight now. Oh, I forgot to get damn lockpick. Better go grab some. Just in case. You never know. When you ain't got him, you need him. When you got him, you won't see him. Damn bear, I'm about to shoot that sumbitch. Oh, I know what else I need to do. Ooh. Alpha sounds like you're in trouble. Or at least one of their guys. Damn ladder there. Where the hell is that damn bear? I told you. I ain't messing with you, buddy. Give me some of that fat now. And let me to hit it alone. I'm gonna kill that bear too. Oh shit, we're definitely killing this dude. There's a headshot. Oh no. You dumbass. Damn near bit the big one there. Damn, now about the big one. Or the little one. Whatever. Or the short one or the tall one. Whatever the hell you want to say. Now, I know there was a crate right up here whenever I was up here a minute ago. Couple crates I see. Hush up, buddy. Seen that ore explode right there. Ammo crate. Back over that way. We'll just head out this way. Preferably away from the wolf. Kind of go over where Bravo used to be, huh? too. More ore. I think I've seen one here. I think I'm just gonna get the crate here. Build a base in here from on that side over there, though. That would mean blowing Bravo up again. You know. So, that'll be on hold just for a bit. Let's see a moose. And where are you at? Here and looking down in the valley. Let's see if we can't see anything down yonder way. Bear, wolf, deer. Maybe it was a deer that I seen then. Bear from here. Well, there. The bear's chasing the damn deer. Clear there in case he kills them. We'll kill the bear too. And he's still going at him. Poor deer. Out. Alrighty. Get back down in here, huh? See an ammo crate just here. Breathing the fumes over there from that bear fart, you might get sick. Bear farts can be nasty. To be honest, they smell kind of fruity. You know, because bears eat berries and people. So it could kind of smell. I don't know. Strange, I guess. Ooh, double berries. Nice. Thank you. might as well top them back off. Yeah, there should be a couple in there. A few in here. Don't need to turn them on right now. Should be good on power. Eh, we could run them. Let's see. We're gonna finish cooking up this food. So, if you guys enjoyed the episode, let me know down below. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Come back. Who knows? Well, you never know. This guy's getting excited already, see? You never know. Maybe we'll go out there and just shoot someone. You know? See that bear there? I appreciate you guys being here. Take care now. We'll see you the next time. Bye-bye.